curse upon whoever is the richest duck in the world.
Feels like something you should have told me this morning!
I didn't think you'd shut down his magical prison on your first day!
Well, how do I stop it?
You can't! He cannot be bought, he cannot be fought. Though riches you've got, your life will be fraught until you have earned the one thing you have not!
But I'm the richest duck in the world! I have everything!
That's what I said. I tried everything, nothing worked. I barely managed to contain him on Falcon Island.
If you couldn't beat the curse, how am I supposed to do it?
Rui, just give the money back. Let me take back the curse.
But then he'll come after you.
I'll figure out how to beat him. I'm Scrooge McDuck. Run, Louie!
In the world. I'm not ready to be a businessman. Owlson was right. That's the thing the richest duck in the world needs to earn. Humility. Being able to admit that you can't do something.
Sentimental hogwash. He's obviously afraid of facing Scrooge. Fair point. What now?
Been walking a long way. Sorry about that. This curse affects us both, huh?
Good thinking, lad.
Uncle Scrooge, you can have your fortune back. I am not cut out to be the richest duck in the world.
Of course not. Not yet, anyway. But Louie, you were a better billionaire than I was today. In every sense of the word.
So, you're not super mad at me?
Lad. If this is the worst damage you did as the richest duck in the world, then everything is fine.